I'm from a lower middle class family. Me and my brothers and sisters played hide and seek. I have good memories from my childhood, bitch. My favorite toy was my fucking fire truck, bitch. I used to play with that motherfucker all day long until I learned about sex from the Sears catalog. And then I play with my motherfucker all day long, about 10 times a day, man, all year long. My favorite song, motherfucker, I don't like to admit it, is a Celine Dion song from the movie Titanic. Every night in my dreams, I see you, I feel you. Every time I hear that fucking shit, a tear comes to my eye. Why the fuck did Leonardo DiCaprio have to die? No, I'm not afraid to say that I'm a sensitive guy. Sticks and stones break my bones, but it's the words that make me cry. Like that time in grade 3 when a girl called me stupid face. She really hurt me. Why'd she call me stupid face? Is my face stupid? How's that even possible? A person can be stupid, but a face, that's impossible. Shit happens all the time and you learn how to deal with it. Regular, everyday, normal fucking bullshit.
I'm just a regular, everyday, normal motherfucker.
When I get into a fight, I usually leave on a stretcher.
I'm just a regular, everyday, normal motherfucker.
When I got nothing to say, I usually talk about the weather.
I'm just a regular, everyday, normal motherfucker.
I like the first Back to the Future, but the second one was better.
I'm just a regular, everyday, normal motherfucker.
I like red peppers better than the green ones.